A tradition that has lived through generations. Welcome to WWE. Then, now, forever, together.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship. And now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
Lesnar held the Universal title for 504 days, the longest WWE title reign in 30 years.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume today moves you in a different class of competitor.
And he goes into the ring.
Suplex brings him down.
That can't stop you in your tracks.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell? Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous picture means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
To the chain link enclosure, fishing for something beneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, oh man.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win.
Lesnar move.
A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Yeah.
sheer power of Brock.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Look at the physical condition of both of these men and the change in the eyes of Seth Rollins.
God, the Beast can't believe it. No matter what he does, he cannot keep Seth Rollins down.
I don't know where or how Seth Rollins has found the will to keep fighting. This is nuts.
Vicious right forearm.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Rollins throwing caution to the wind.
Flying.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed. I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, the sledgehammer kicks. That'll scramble your insides.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Ooh. Right hook. Oh, look at this. The champ's shoulders are down.
One, two.
Almost ended it there.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Ooh, skull rattling.
The champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Yeah, all the architect's design.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
He's able to combat out.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Game over. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two. No, he beats the count.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot for one of these competitors?
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, sent flying.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Seth Rollins setting up. You know what's coming, Corey.
That's a bomb by Rollins.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Two,
three. The champion retains.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE Champion! Rollins!
Seth Rollins conquered the Beast. What a victory. Rollins was able to survive long enough to find the offense needed to slay the Beast incarnate.
We witnessed brutality redefined. Only one man could be left standing, and it is Seth Rollins. Suplex City has been reduced to a heap of ashes.